No, Trent, we know what it sounds like.
Tony, after everything you've seen, is anything really
quantum
impossible?
Fluctuation messes with the Planck scale, which then triggers the Deutsch proposition. Can we agree on that? In layman's terms, it means you're not coming home.
I did.
No, you accidentally survived. It's a billion to one cosmic fluke. And now you want to pull a... what do you call it?
A time heist?
Yeah, time heist. Of course. Why didn't we think of this before? Oh, because it's laughable? Because it's a pipe dream?